there, Woody. Remember me?
There's a man from Carlisle who has quite a story to tell after he won a role in a movie that critics and fans alike have been raving about recently. Omaha-born director Alexander Payne's father-son road trip movie Nebraska has been nominated for 5 Golden Globes, including Best Actor for Bruce Dern. But it's a local actor's star turn that caught our attention. Mark Tauschek reports. It's new at 10.
So you told the sheriff that you were walking to Nebraska?
That's right. To get my $1 million.
Nebraska was directed by one of the hottest names in Hollywood, Alexander Payne, and stars Bruce Dern, who's been nominated for a Golden Globe Best Actor Award for his performance, and former Saturday Night Live star Will Forte and Stacy Keach.
Woody hit it rich.
Performing alongside these recognizable names, at least for one memorable scene, is a lifelong bachelor from Carlisle with virtually no acting background.
Hey, Marty, how you doing?
Pretty good, yeah. I didn't know you was that famous, guy.
That makes two of us.
Yeah.
It's all about your look. You know, I had just the look they wanted.
A few years ago, Jack Reynolds signed with Peak Talent Agency in Des Moines, hoping to get some work as an extra in local commercials. So when he submitted a headshot for the movie Nebraska, he never expected a call from the famous director a few months later.
And at one point, I said to Alexander, I said, well, I've never done anything like this before. And he goes, well, you've done play acting and stuff like that, haven't you? And I thought, well, you didn't read my resume very well.
Reynolds had one spoken line in an independent film on that resume, so having a trailer with his character's name on it was uncharted territory, as was his 50-second back and forth with the lead character played by former Oscar nominee Dern.
I walk up to Bruce and I say, hey, everybody's saying how Woody Grant's a millionaire. And he goes, well, it was no big deal.
That's no big deal.
And I go, no big deal? There's a guy living the life of Riley. A million here, a million
there. Well, the newspaper's going to do a big write-up on you.
Reynolds thinks he might have been too naive to know he should have been intimidated and compares the experience to winning the lottery. He doesn't expect it to happen again.
Obviously, I don't have a lot of experience, but there again, that's what being an actor is. You're faking it, so.
Mark Tosha, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
Hey, watch your wallet.
Nebraska is now showing at the Varsity Theater and the Fluor Cinema here in Des Moines.